Cell don't spook easily. Find out what you can. We'll meet up at the rendezvous.
This is a complete mess. Ration clear or offline. You need to solo this while I figure out what's going on.
Switching primary target. Area is now a hot zone.
Pin 'em down!
Cells man the tower guns. They're slower, but still effective. You've seen what they can do, so keep out of the spotlight.
Move up in force.
Got word of the drones disabled near your location. Those are their intel runners. Must be taking their dirty secrets to the shredder. Profit. Get eyes on that intel. Might be able to find out who tortured me.
Sweeper's last position! Suppress it! Move forward!
Fire!
Holy shit!
They're sending an escort for that intel. You don't have long to intercept. Not like it's important or anything, but finding out who tortured me would resolve several personal issues I have.
He's not here. I want this asshole found and taken down. doing here? Check everywhere. He's probably...
Heads up, Prophet. Cell records tell me there's a Seth mind carrier near your location. With your sensitivity to the alien influence, you might want to swing wide.
Negative. The Seth have one collective intelligence, a hive mind, and it's all dependent on the Alpha. Now he's free, they're all waking up. These mind carriers are part of that process. I need to get eyes on.
A hive mind? But you have a lot of alien material in your DNA. I don't know if any of this is a good idea.
Come on! Death out! No!
Psycho. Psycho?
I hear ya. You need something?
No. Just checking it. ETA rendezvous about 30 mics.
Prophet, still no sign of Rash. I'm getting reports of Ceph activity all over the dome. Cell are being annihilated. Prophet, the comms network is nearly back online, but our field commanders are reporting revived Ceph everywhere. The dome perimeter hasn't been breached, but inside... My God. They're exterminating everything human. I need to find Rash. I'm not trained for anything like this! Prophet, heads up. There's a disabled pinger close to your location. With all this Ceph activity, it might become operable again. You think you should steer clear?
Maybe. But if it has a power source, I might be able to make use of it.
set up shop above the skinning lab. Enter under Tower 1 Bravo. We'll RV there.
You don't have to go back in there, Michael. I can work the suit cradle remotely.
I'll be fine. More worried about profit.
Always gonna lead the fighting to me.
Listen, there's not a single day goes by where I don't wish I was you. Even with all that God knows what hardware, wetware, Seth mutation bullshit going on under that skin of yours, I'd take it.